flowers.
Uh-oh. It's no use. I've been searching all night. I officially give up. What's that? Could it be? I can't believe I found one. Oh, it's just a stupid key. Oh, these things really are rare. Hold on. Vic, you moron! That was the key to your truck!
What is Logger Vic up to? Huh? A shovel? Digging up trouble? I'd better go warn the guys!
Ah, there you are! Let's never fight again! Hello?
Have you located them yet, Vic?
Well, you see... not exactly, but soon.
Look, make sure you find them! Oh? They're one of the rarest flowers on Earth, and only blossom once a century! They'll fetch a huge price in that crazy hippie community! Find them, and we'll both be retiring early! Ooh,
sure. Leave it to me, then. I won't let you down. I'm never gonna find them. I don't even know where to begin.
Hey, hold on. He's here, I can tell. Huh?
Ah, it's you two!
We heard you've been digging up the forest.
Don't even think about lying to us.
Everyone, just calm down. I'm not doing anything. I'm just searching for something.
Well, we don't believe you. So, what are you searching for then? And this better not be one of your tricks, Vic.
No. I swear, it's not a trick at all. Look.
Oh?
What's that?
Does it taste delicious?
It's very rare and beautiful. That's right. People pay. People pay good money. If I could only find some, I could retire from chopping down trees.
And what if you don't?
Que sera. Then I'll be forced to log overtime. Come to think of it, you two, I might have to chop down the whole forest just to break even. Whoa.
What?
Whoa? Well, that won't happen.
Hold on. We'll help you.
Really?
Logger Vic, we have one stipulation first.
What is it?
Once we help you find them and you retire, you leave here for good. You got that?
Yeah. Absolutely. Once I'm rich, I'm moving to the city. Get me some of that city life.
Deal. Thinking about it, we need more hands.
Oh?
Bro, come on. Let's get them.
Right.
Here.
Ooh.
Take this.
Oh, huh?
What?
I think he's paying a tribute to you, Saya.
Y'all are amateur.
Alrighty.
What's that supposed to mean?
Huh? They're called walkie-talkies. We talk through them.
A walkie-talkie?
That sounds like...
Stop. It's not a snack.
Just great. And I skipped breakfast today.
A walkie-talkie is a lot like a cell phone, see?
What? Sounds fancy.
It's so we can communicate over long distances. Understand?
Huh? It's like it's a magical thing. This is the coolest tribute I ever got.
Huh? Hey, this isn't about you, Tiki. When this is over, I want them back.
Cheesecake.
All right, listen up. We got the tools required. We can definitely do this. Now remember, you guys, we're doing this for the forest. Bring it. Forest Protectors Unite.
Yeah!
Remember, we're not looking for a kind of orchid or even a stinking mushroom, but a type of herbal plant. And you're not gonna find it in a field or a meadow. It can only be found in dark and moist places. You copy? Volume.
You can count on us.
Oh?
Quit wasting time. Come on.
I hope this isn't a mistake. Huh? Hey, wait for me!
It said look for moisture. He also mentioned the dark. Hey, I know. Herbert Diggs, the old son of a so-and-so. Tweh, tweh. It's a good thing I'm a master at going underground.
This cave is being dark and moistly. I'm brilliant. Babu, our homework will be playing greatly today. Trust me.
Saya, are you sure I'm digging in the right place?
Hey,
yo!
As a true king, I will help the weakly.
Oh, I've been digging forever. I ain't found nothing. Huh? What is this stuff? Oh, no! All units, listen up! This is General Diggs. I think I'm out. I'm a little stuck right now. Don't worry about old Herb. Oil's well, lamb's well.
Huh? Hey! Look, Saya! Come over here!
Oh, looks like we're winning. Keep digging!
Hey, Saya! What is that?
Well, it is not a plant we are looking for. Commander Vicky, all we found in the mountain cave was a big pile of junky. It is looking like a barbecue. In a way, it's boring. We give up. Come on, Babu!
We can finally rest!
Tiki checked the cave.
But this is a big, scary one.
It's our last hope.
Wait a sec. Are you really sure you want to go in there, Logger Vic?
Yeah, maybe we should just move on.
So you're scared, are ya? Babies can wait outside.
I'm not scared. You just watch me. You see, I made it farther than you. Protect me, Briar! There's a monster in there!
Something is protecting those plants.
Hey, Bramble, why don't we just go?
Come on, guys. Look, we need to find this plant, okay? Huh? You're such scaredy cats. It was just a squirrel. There's no monsters. Hurry up. I'll need your help.
Logger Vic, it's too risky.
Wait for me!
Logger Vic? Where are you? Can you hear us?
What do we do if we can't find Logger Vic ever again? Briar, let's go home, okay? This is way too scary! Briar, where's the exit? I'm freaking out!
Well, I don't know. It's too dark to see.
What? Are you saying we're stuck in this cave forever and ever?
Calm down. Logger Vic has a flashlight, remember? We just have to find him.
All right. What was that?
Guys! I can hear you from a mile away. Sorry I left you behind. Got a little lost myself.
It's Logger Vic.
Briar!
Over here! In front of you!
There you guys are.
You left us alone!
Logger Vic, why are you looking at us that way? Run! Are you kidding me? Is he even in the right cartoon?
Logger Vic, what did you do with that shovel of yours?
Darn shovel!
It's okay. I caught the flashlight. What should I do? It's not chasing me.
Oh, that was too close. Look up, guys.
There they are. They're totally lovely.
Be careful. Don't let sunlight get it.
I know. Alrighty.
Safe travels.
Bye, Logger Vic.
Bye-bye. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh? Hi. Yeah, I'm on my way to deliver those plants now. Say what? What do you mean? They're illegal. Really? I've got to get rid of them right now. That means I have to go back to logging.
Sapling survival.
I like corn so much, I'm going to sing about it. I just love corn and everything corn related.
Just finish your corn already. You eat too slowly.
Not true. Watch. You see? I finished it all in one big gulp.
Well, you're officially crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? Today is National Tree Planting Day. Go out there and plant a tree. With your help, we can make this world a little greener.
Huh?
Is he talking to us?
Of course he is. We're grizzly bears, remember? It's our duty to plant trees.
Oh yeah, that's right. Planting trees is what grizzlies do best.
Do you remember that tree we planted last year? It's probably really big.
It might be even taller than us now.
Let's not get carried away. Hey, let's see it.
Yeah, okay. And it'll motivate us to plant even more trees this year. Briar, let's go.
Hey, wait. Do you know the way?
Yep, I made signs last year, you dingus.
Huh? What a guy. Full of surprises. Hey, wait up, Bramble. When did you get so fast? Whoa, your sign.
Where? The sign was knocked over when I got here. Who knows which way it was pointing? Now I'm even more confused.
Yeah, turn it around. Hand it over.
Be careful. You're so smart. I remember now. It's this way.
Bro, stop running off.
Almost there.
Bro, you okay?
My marking flag's still here. This way. And here's the mark I made in stone. Wow, this way.
He's doing it. Hey. We there yet?
Trust me. It's right over this hill.
Okay. Huh?
You found it? Tell me, bro. Is it big and tall? It's so tall you're speechless? That's what I'm talking about, bro! But... why? Who would do such a cruel thing?
Hold yourself together, bro. Now I'm starting to cry.
Why?
Sapling grows into a tree. A tree grows into what it wants to be. Making the world more happy. A better place for you and me.
Tall, young sapling.
Dear friends, we're gathered here today to honor the memory of a fantastic tree. It seems like just yesterday you were nothing more than a young sapling on the verge of life. Remember that time I watered you? That was awesome. And I'll never forget the first splinter you gave me. It's still there, I think. Anyways, thanks for all the shade and stuff. You will not be forgotten, my friend.
Oh, Bramble, that was beautiful. Well said, bro.
Not fair.
Huh?
Another one bites the dust. Timber! Yeah. With all these suckers planting trees, business is better than ever for me. Yeah.
You hear that? Must be Logger Vic.
It is. I can tell, bro. Let's get him!
So, have I cut down enough trees yet today? Of course I haven't!
Well, I think you have.
Well, looks like you were eavesdropping.
That's the least of your worries. Now get ready to taste fist!
Hold on, bro! Not yet! He owes some apologies to this forest of trees! Yes!
Do I? Look out!
What? Hey!
I apologize if you can catch me!
Get back here! Vic, you can't hide!
Yep! I'm not hiding!
Today is National Tree Planting Day!
Tree Day?
Go out there and plant a tree!
How interesting! More trees mean more money! Looks like I'm gonna be busy this week for sure! I'll be chopping wood to my heart's content! I hope those bears don't get in the way! Oh yeah, I forgot something. I cut down that stupid tree they planted.
No!
No!
No, man! Hey, is this hunters or us? I need something to deal with some bears. But my, the latest model. I'll take it. Deliver it to my cabin. Ready for a taste of my new weapon? Ah, it's over, bears.
Freezing!
This baby is great! It shoots poisonous dart thingies, each with a different devastating effect.
Hold on, bro! Oh no! Oh, it burns and burns and burns! I can't take it much longer! It feels like I'm on fire!
Awesomeness! It worked even better than I imagined!
Vic, you'll pay for this!
Fine!
Yeah!
Briar, you all right? Bro!
Oh, that's it!
Is there anything you can't do, baby? I'm the master of the forest now!
Come here! The only thing you're master of is getting your butt whooped by us! Walker, Vic, just wait and see! You're gonna pay for what you did!
Whatever! I'm invincible! Remember that! There's no way those bears would risk coming back here again! All right?
Walker, Vic!
We're back!
Darn it! Back for more punishment, are ya? Are those my truck doors? Boy, you asked for this!
Watch it!
You think you're so clever, huh?
These shields really work, bro!
Get ready to start attacking!
All right!
What's all this, then?
Walker Vic!
Take this!
Hey-ya-ho!
Out the way! Help me! Yikes!
The river!
My lucky day!
He's underwater!
Attack him, flying minions! Shoot, come on!
Please spare me. I'm so sorry. They were dumb enough to give me my weapon!
Here.
It's a pine cone.
That's right.
And you want me to what?
Plant it.
No one fair. I was supposed to cut down trees. Darn you. Disgusting.
Vic, you're doing well. All right, keep up the good work.
Fire! Check out my impression of a sprinkler.
They're gonna take my logger's license.
Crop circles.
Recently, crop circles have been found in the field of a farm in the United States. Experts say this might have been some sort of alien sign, drawing the attention of alien fans from around the world. The farm owner has become quite popular and has been paid by several brands to appear in their TV commercials.
Whoa! Mystical signs from aliens? Huh? Ooh! What? It can't be! Oh, I bet it's Boss! He's on to me! Who's this?
What in the world took you so long to answer the phone, huh?
Sorry, Boss! Please forgive me! I was, in the toilet.
Enough of your excuses! Where is my lumber? I haven't received any wood from you at all!
I've been feeling poorly, yes. But I'm better now. You'll be knee-deep in wood before you know it!
What? What did you say? Just give me that wood, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Hurry up, or you're fired!
I wish he'd leave me alone.
Hi-ya! Yeah! Drink this and you'll become strong!
These people have the easiest jobs ever! It's unfair!
The farm owner has become quite popular and has been paid by several brands to appear in their TV commercials.
Alright! I'll make my own out there in the forest! Pretty soon, all those big TV people will want to interview me! I'll be a bigger celebrity than that farmer! And then I'll do a commercial!
Iron Hand Chainsaw, made for the best lumberjacks!
All right! I'll be rich! Oh, yeah! Now, what should my crop circle look like? I think it should look like me.
Haven't seen Vic in a while. I hope he's not up to something.
Oh, yeah, that's why it's been so peaceful.
I could get used to things staying this way, you know?
You're telling me, huh?
Bramble, come on. Looks like we spoke too soon.
Logger Vic!
You stinky man!
As long as you leave these trees alone! Yeah! Did you see how terrified he was? He never learns! Bramble, come on! Where is he? Where'd he go? Look at those poor stumps. Why is he doing this?
So sad. Logger Vic is driving me crazy. No way. He's got some nerve.
Don't you worry. We'll catch him.
Oh, man. I'm tired. Wait up, Briar. I really need a break.
He's on a chopping spree. It's so strange. I wonder what he's up to.
All right. Everything's going according to plan. If I keep going, my crop circle will be the most creative in the world. Pure genius. Whoa! Where'd that come from? My drawing! Come back here! Aw, man! Stop blowing, wind! darn it! Oh, well, forget it. I have it imprinted on my mind. Back to work I go.
Briar, this feels pretty pointless. I mean, we're not gonna find him strolling around like this.
We're not strolling. We're looking for clues, bro. If we wait to hear a chainsaw, it'll be too late.
But, bro... Oh, I can't see anything! What happened? What an ugly picture of Logger Vic! It's uncanny! Hey, bro, look! I bet it's some kind of self-portrait!
Wait a minute. I think I've seen this before. Oh, I remember. It belongs to Vic.
Belongs to Vic? What's he doing with it?
I think he used it as some sort of map. Look here. All the trees with these marks have been cut down.
You mean he's trying to log down trees in order to create a pattern of his own face in the landscape?
That man makes no sense. Thanks to this map, we'll have no problem catching him.
Really, bro? That's great!
Perfect! Now which one should I chop down first? You? Maybe you. You'll do nicely.
Don't you dare!
Oh, bears! I haven't even started the chainsaw, they still found me! Please don't hurt me! No, 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 no.
My turn!
Hang on, Brandon.
What did you stop me for? I was gonna rough him up good!
Just think about it. We got this thing. There's no need to run after him. Ooh. Come, we'll surprise attack him.
How on earth did they find me? Maybe it was a coincidence. Oh well, where next? Well then. Yeah! Hope you had a nice life. Yeah, come on. Stinking bears! I hate you!
Come on!
Hey, served you right!
Well, bro, I'm stuck because of you!
I finally defeated the bears for once! Oh, yeah! Well, there's no stopping me now! What was that? Oh, hey, hi! Who's there? Show yourself! Oh, man, I didn't mean it like that!
Yeah!
Oh, since when did those bears get so clever? My drawing! Now you listen to me! This is not the end of it, you hear? I'm gonna think of a
plan! Oh no! He saw it! Now what do we do?
Chase him!
Oh, right!
We're right behind you, Vic!
Those two bears are ruining my life.
Yesterday, deep in the heart of the forest of bears, Fire Mountain, strange crop circles were spotted by a tourist. We were lucky enough to get an interview with him.
I bet those are the tracks we left.
You came here to scout the forest and discovered this?
That should be me on TV.
Brain versus Brawn.
Get back here, Roger Vic!
You two! Catch me if you can! They're already winded! Pathetic!
Stop, Vic! Serves you right, Vic!
Are you all right over there, guys?
Oh! I am!
Bro, Bramble, where are you?
Ogre Vic, you look very flattering in this light.
Thank you. You know, you were always the more reasonable of the two bears. Don't get much more handsome than me. Let me look. I think we're stuck. Who knows how long we're going to be trapped in here? I'd better start using my head. Ooh. Stupid you. If it comes down to it, you'll be no help to me. Oh, we're never getting out of here.
All right, nice and warm.
Bramble! Bramble! Bramble!
Crazy, huh? When I woke up, he was gone, huh? Maybe they saw him. Let's see. Hey guys, have you seen Bramble around?
Sorry!
What happened? You okay, Briar?
What? I don't know where he is.
Oh, can we be helping you?
Yeah. Let's go.
Bramble!
Us bears know how to harness the power of nature for the greater good. All you humans can learn a thing or two.
A human taking a page from the Book of Bear? That'll be the day.
And what's wrong with bears? My family happens to be bears. Are you making fun of my family?
Well, if bears are so great, then show me by moving this boulder.
No problem. Watch this.
Come on!
What's so funny? Not my fault. Haven't eaten. Because if I have breakfast, I can move this boulder with a mere flick of my finger, Vic.
You silly animal. Strength isn't enough. Just watch what the superior human mind can do.
Superior nothing.
Moonlight. There's a hole up there.
Oh? Hey! And some fruit, too!
Single-minded. Huh? I guess I'm hungry. Save some for me!
No! They're mine! Get your own! Annoying!
Oh.
Oh?
Human ingenuity strikes again.
That's cheating, Vic! Oh? Shoot them down for me! Yay!
Where is he? Hey, Bramble!
Bramble! Bramble!
Bramble! Bramble!
Bramble! Where are you?
Fine. This is my side here, and that's yours. You comprehending? Stay away!
I understand enough! Those apples didn't really fill me up. And I miss my brother and all my friends. Oh.
Complaining much? I guess I do miss my cat.
What's going on?
You crossed the line!
Oh.
Stop it, you're freaking me out! The weather seems all right.
Oh, man. It really does look nice outside.
Cheer up, hey. We need to make a plan to get ourselves out of here.
How? I'm all out of ideas.
Oh, yeah.
Logger Vic, sure about this? Look, Vic, I am kind of caught you.
You did not! You picked me up after! Try again. Bramble! You wait down there! I'll go and find some help!
But where else would I wait, Victor? What's taking that guy so long?
Go ahead and tie that end of the rope to yourself! Hurry up, will ya?
I'm going! Okay, ready! Yeah! This is a lot of fun! Faster, Vic, faster! Come on, Vic! You can do it!
Mother Vic! Briar!
I'm almost at the top!
Where is he? Tell me!
What happened?
Bramble!
Bramble, are you okay?
Briar?
I'm here!
Briar, pull me out of here!
Don't worry, we'll get you out. You should lose some weight.
Oh yeah, Thank you, guys. And also Vic. Where's Vic?
Huh? He was just here a second ago. Well, I think I got an idea, okay? How about we go find and thank him? And we can eat all his food to celebrate finding you, all right?
Yeah!